Hey, babe.
No, I was already awake. Yeah. What time is it over there?
Roots is a pretty simple song. It's about embracing your youth, embracing your culture that you grew up around. And especially on the road, at times I think it can get a little difficult to remember who you are and where you came from. And so this video kind of takes a step into seeing the overwhelming things that can come with that, but the peace that you can find from kind of going out in the world and meeting people and being reminded of your roots and who you are.
Oh my gosh.
Is that a snapper?
No, that's a little herring.
Herring?
Yes. You meant to kiss it. The first fish.
Really? I gotta kiss it? Right.
You gotta kiss it. That's the one.
It was this really amazing, like, small mom and pop restaurant. I met the owner. Yeah. Well, he's just kind of an adrenaline junkie, and he wanted to take me out in his car. So I said, okay. It was a small car with a V8, and we got in it. He about killed us, and it was amazing. And he definitely showed the power of the car, and then he wanted to show me his other car, which I was more trepidatious about after that. But he was such a cool guy. And so yeah, I met him, and then I got on just some public transportation, was riding around the city, and met a guy named Shinshin, who we just got talking. And I was like, what's something cool to do around here? He was like, well, let's get off the bus right here. And like, just took time out of his day to walk with me to this crazy slingshot ride. We endured that together, which was a little harrowing. And then we went down on the beach and met up with some kids, and they taught me how to play rugby. You only can throw the ball behind you. And if you're used to throwing a ball in front of you, it's a difficult thing. And it was not natural for me at all, to be honest. Yeah, I've always been a very questioning person. I love to meet people and get to know them and learn from them. I really am a strong believer in, you become more evolved as a human being the less you think about yourself and the more you learn about other people. Making this video has been a much more personal experience for me, which has been really cool. There's been just a small crew, 4 guys going out and enjoying, New Zealand together and embracing the people, and it's been really refreshing to me. And hopefully the video reflects what we wanted to, which is that if you're trying to get out of your head, the best way to do it is to get out and see people and remember who you are and where your roots are. And yeah, at the end, it kind of breathes life into you, and that's kind of what we wanted to reflect in the video.